Hey, bro, you're like some bad bee in the kitchen, you know.
Who's cooking your dinner tonight? Hey.
Town.
Too much season, isn't it? Well, don't worry, baby. We got this. And chips, bro.
Wait,
am I having some? Of course I'm having some.
You would love your own steak.
Usually chefs don't eat their own food, but I'm an exception. We've got a T-bone and we've got a rump. Chef. What should we give her?
I think the rump. Smaller.
What's the rump? Yeah, you know, yeah.
Nope.
Hey, man. I don't think she needs all of that. I'm gonna have to.
You can, wait, mommy usually cuts it up and then.
That's what I'm doing! Alright!
She just gives it all to me.
You gotta let it cool down this thing though. How'd you like your steak? Medium well? Medium well. You don't even know, do you?
No.
That is a perfectly cooked steak, that is, Kev.
Of course it is.
Let hit the palate. Let it palate. What are you saying?
Good.
Yeah.